Okay, I have some hair that spoiled or got damaged. Come, Grandma, clear the table.
That 1,015 words, that's true.
So, Una, please, act like Una have. Nice. All right. We're going to try some Colombian fruit. Make us see what we have in the bag. I don't know the names to all the fruit. I know that this is Pitahaya, I think.
It looks like some stuff.
It looks like a dragon fruit
variation.
And I think this is Lulu. Or Lulo or something. I knew the name of this and now I don't remember. And I have no clue what this is. And a mango. I'm trying a mango, of course, because I want to compare it to Jamaican mango.
Mango like a square.
So, which one I want to try first? Pitahaya. So, yes,
you.
It definitely looks like some variation of dragon fruit.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to cut it in half again. And then everybody take a bite. Weird, no.
I'm behind you.
Una, dos, tres, and bite. That is good.
That's nice.
Okay. You thought it was my mouth?
This egg cake and fruit that I used to eat in Jamaica.
Like a star fruit?
No, man. It's some other egg we used to call it. I don't know.
Custard?
No, it's not custard. It looked
one fruit named egg something?
Yeah.
Well, I will research. You don't like it? At all?
One more bite.
It's
nice. I mean, it tastes
weird. It tastes weird.
Weird how? Weird is not an adjective.
I'm a weirdo. You're so good.
I know. I wish I had that last. You don't like it at all?
I mean, I like it just tastes...
Egg cup. You don't want to eat about egg cup or Jamaica?
No.
Egg cup, I
should. Please leave a comment if you know what name egg cup.
Egg cup. Egg cup. Do you remember egg cup from my little pigment?
It tastes... It's alright, but it just what?
I don't know.
It's just alright.
I love it.
It's you not know when you go to restaurants and send back the plate? And plate empty, but they want a chef to refund you?
You tell me to take another bite.
I get to Canada bite. I'm to Canada bite. Why? I think I just aged myself with that reference.
Anymore?
Hello? Hello? Who want this more too? All right. This is the Lulo. Let's cut into it first. Oh, gosh. It's soft. The bad. I've put it a long time ago. I know. Wait. I know. This dull knife not going to really make it any easier. Yeah, it looks passion fruitish. Should have better light in here. That would work if we had the this is the Lulu. I cut it the wrong way, so you're not really. Let me try and cut it again. It's soft, man. You want a nice fresh one. But anyway, that's your quarter. I'll give you a small one in it.
Yeah. I don't like how this one looks. It has the same seedy thing like the other one though.
Come, Grams.
So here's another cut out. This is a part of it.
No.
Yes, it looks like it.
Oh, it tastes, Grandpa.
Like passion fruit.
Like passion fruit.
Hey. It's dark.
Ooh.
Like a very sour orange.
Thanks for no thanks.
No, man, it tastes like what you mean, passion fruit.
Yeah, I've had Lulo drink at a restaurant and it was very tart. Is what I'll say. Yeah, I'm good on that.
Yeah,
I'm real good on that. I'm happy I only bought one.
Moving right along.
All right, this green thing, I think it's related to the apple somehow. Look, like a.
I want that. You know what it looks like?
What?
This is something on the Swiss flag. Switzerland flag?
No.
Well, it looks like a swastika.
Ah! All right. Let's taste. Come on.
Sweet.
I didn't know it felt like guava. kind of remind me of guava.
It's like a minty guava. Is like somebody getting a minty? Yeah. I don't know.
It tastes like plastic guava. It has that kind of plastic taste.
It tastes like guava and Nesberry.
No, it tastes like old plastic smell.
Yeah, the feel is like Nesberry, I think. Mm. You just not like nothing, you. These kids just want...
Well, nah, like, this tastes like old plastic smell to me.
Huh?
It's minty and weird.
It's what the kids would say, it's weird. I'll give her that. All right. I don't remember the name of this one.
But we're going to cut into
it. You don't buy a lot of routine, Marley.
I get an instant headache from that. I swear. No, I'm serious. I get an instant rush of blood to the back of my head.
And I wonder if it's one of them that have the,
I get an instant rush of blood to my head.
No, all right. You see, the Airbnb, they leave the dullest things in other place.
We need to find out what its name and see if it has some
psycho.
I swear.
Me and Safa saw the fruit and it not cut. This is definitely more passion fruity. Like,
yeah.
Okay, that's what that looks like. Look, it's like the Gucci sign. Okay.
I tell you, so that thing has something in it.
Two.
Why, my birdie?
Your whom?
My birdie.
Three.
And back. Nice.
That is.
This made me laugh. Right?
That is interesting.
That's like
no, man, what it tastes like. Tell the people that what it tastes like.
Every ear is still up on my body.
It's sour.
Lord. I don't know what it tastes like, though. That,
me
that's
can't identify that it tastes, and we just know taste. We don't want to when taste it anymore.
It reminds me of one plant I am saying. Mean. It now drop off of the tree.
Oh, I get what you're saying.
Purple. Mm. And purple. But it not taste like nothing. What me know? This don't taste like nothing. Mm. Or in the cutting it, it remind you. Mm-hmm.
All right. All right. That one you're crispy.
Sorry. That's
what. Me now cut that toast in on that one.
Let it seal, please.
That look like fang, you know?
No, this looks like passion fruit.
That's so much passion fruit variation.
All of them look like passion fruit. Alright.
Could be too. Mm-hmm.
But the skin crispy. Alright, Mega just cut the other one too. Cause
them.
Yeah.
Yeah, this really feels like passion.
Really looks like passion fruit. Oh, and for all of them, it's not just passion fruit, it's guava too. It's like there's all of them are guava and passion fruit family.
Oh, you like the bitter one? That bitter? So okay. Every color different from men. Oh, that now let's say oh
no.
No, I'm just saying look inside the fruit, so I'm wondering if it's the same fruit.
No.
Oh.
She's still having the she likes oh. This. You see, Anatabo, this is weird. You're weird.
I know.
Okay. Let's try the I didn't know the name of the one Anna. Let's try it.
Mm-hmm.
Tastes good.
Mmm. Mmm.
It's definitely, it's like, too much work for me. It's because...
Cutting me a sweet cup. What we used to get from a tree, the bitter tree. And drink what we make, a bitter. Seriously, you get one like an orange cup. Half of it, the tree. This tastes like it.
Mm. Yeah. Now that you talk about it.
I'm called it
sweet. It has a name. No, it's not sweet cup, but it's have a name. I don't think it's sweet cup.
But well,
I
don't know what people.
I've had it.
A sweet cup, we know it has.
Well, maybe. But.
It's too much work. They have to spit out. See them. It's like Guinness. That's how
you
can
eat the seed.
Yes, it's yeah, man. You eat the seed. You don't swallow everything.
Mm-hmm. No, wait. Okay. Sure.
See, it's small enough for just past your system.
You don't chew it?
If you don't eat, no? If you don't
eat, I chew all of them.
If your body don't eat, they just pass you.
But do you know that a lot of benefits from food come from the seeds?
Yeah.
Especially seeds that are edible. So you just pass through all of them system.
Pumpkin seed, all them kind of things.
But then just pass through your system when you swallow them. Chew them. Rachar them, as we would have said in Jamaica.
Alright. The grass are still green.
Yeah, man, this will definitely have a sweet cup to you.
Alright.
Let me know if it is. Or give me my mind anyway.
Grandma, so me know a mango taste, but more I won't see him with.
Yeah, this look half ripe.
Yeah, it's not full ripe.
Can smell the green up this night.
Don't have the bottom, no better eat, don't have the bottom.
I don't like biting it.
Huh?
I don't like biting the seed then.
The skin tick too, why?
Finish it off.
Are the mango ever yet?
No! No. I'm gonna fight with this now, I'm gonna cut this aside. No, I don't know, I just guess.
Okay. Definitely tastes good.
It's freshy.
You never tell us we can eat it.
Oh.
But Robert, I get
nice. Say for ammonia.
Oh, you get all of the seed.
I can't pass that.
Gone.
I mean, mango, I don't know what that tastes like.
Well, we tried it. It might taste different.
Mango. Cut like a piece of it. And I'm trouble.
It's sweet, so. And you know the big mango that my Jamaican are sweet now. That's why I'm like, what I'm calling Bombay. And what the next big one in it has H name.
Oh.
We know better.
We know better.
You don't know that mango.
Me, because Miss not a mango fan.
The Jamaican
name. Right?
The Jamaican name for it, John.
I would never go out and buy mango. And I lived in a yard only for mango tree.
That was supposed to be
for a here you go.
I cut pizza off this
bit. I don't like anything that itch up in my teeth.
Oh, get joke! Get joke! Come.
Thank you.
I know. Just to eat that, I'm eating on the mango right now.
It's not bad enough.
Jambele full and all.
No, sir, this tastes like common mango.
Yeah, man.
I will sat right over here so and watch them eat in that taste that mango.
Yeah, me.
You want to see it?
I would not fuss you over. I would not fuss you over.
There you go. Yeah. I should grab back one. Mango.
Because it's not rap, so maybe that's after the sweetness too.
But you keep eating though. Look at her face, I just still have my
eyes.
Alright, best fruit that we tried today.
Best fruit, this one.
You like the seed, this? Oh, you like the weird.
Yeah, my car.
Yeah, but the seed, too.
And the last one, we just see it. They look like fungal, no?
But you know what I noticed?
Which one is your best fruit? Because you are the number 10.
And this was good too.
This one, the red one?
I like that.
That's all the one where grandma was like, grandma said, Pierre, hi.
Oh.
Bust the common one piece right there. That one to me is the best one.
Yeah, that my car ugly.
No, I don't remember one name. I only know the big round one named Lulo. I mean, I like
it. Bilimbi.
Oh, you want a whole half, basically, I like it. Who's gonna skip? Ah, well. Anyways, this was what it was. And the climate of Colombia, they say, we're slurping on this video. The climate of Colombia is make it very fertile. So they have tours for the fruit market, all the variations they have. I just went to the supermarket and picked up the ones that a handful of the ones that I didn't know. And this was the result. And this is definitely my favorite. So, bye. Subscribe, like, comment, and then see. And tell me what the fruit name, if you know them.
And they should do every agriculture because they have good soil. But they don't. Kind of do better than them.